I'll take my food. Stop. No. I'm not gonna... Is it gonna attack me? I swear. Go away. Go. Okay, I'm almost done with my salad and I just decided on a video idea for what this video is going to be used for, and it's going to be a week study vlog. Because originally, actually, when I was filming this, I didn't know what video I wanted to film this week. But yeah, I'm studying the rest of the day at the library. There's no school today since it's MLK day. Study, eating, and sleeping is literally all I do in college. So come study with me. Yay. There's people watching me, but like today I didn't do my contacts so I can't see. And it's awkward when I can't recognize people. Hey everyone, I'm back at the dorm. Basically, a summed up story is during my first class of the day, I was perfectly fine, but it was like 30 minutes in and my nose just would not stop producing snot. Like, it was so runny and I was just sniffling the whole time trying to keep it up my nose because I didn't have any tissues. And the lecture is so long, it's like 2 hours. And then after, I finally got to blow my nose and I went to this cute cafe, ate my sandwich, drank my smoothie, and right, I was ready to get work done. I think I finished like 3 pages of notes, but I just like couldn't do it anymore. I was just so tired. Now I'm here and I'm going to nap for a bit. My midterm's on Thursday, so I really do need to study. Hopefully I feel better after this nap so I can study tonight. Oh, I really can't fuck up this midterm. It's Thursday. Oh. Bye.
We're a combination of
It's a pinch twist, and you're basically going to take these two bubble ears and turn them in opposite directions. When you turn
How
them
are you getting it so good?
It just creates a little cuter, more clear
situation. This is so fun.
Requests? I would say I see some spontaneous hat making. I don't know if people want to just make some hats to walk out of here with. If you just squeeze all this right here and twist, that would make a two-part handle. With practice, you can make a three-part handle. And this is the usual sort I make.
It's so
a little faster with the three-part handle. You can put a two-part handle. And you want to show them how to get your swords. Yeah, it's the handles fan. Thank the silvers can be enjoyed. Apparently you're going to make them and they're going to pile up and inches long. There's two of them. Now this is the third one that's the same size. And with this situation, another...
3 days in a row, the third time, yeah. acai bowls. But until we eat this every day, then we won't be taking pictures.
Okay, you can take it.